Hi there, this is Zidin here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to change your Microsoft account in Windows 11 in two ways, just in few clicks. Welcome back. If you are looking to change your Microsoft account in your Windows 11, 10, 8, or any other versions, you have come to the right place. In this step-by-step tutorial, we will walk you through the process of changing your Microsoft account in a hassle-free and straightforward manner. Your Microsoft account is an essential part of your Windows experience as it provides access to various services and features. Whether you want to switch to a different account or update your existing one, we'll show you the exact steps to follow in two ways. Let's dive in and start with the first method. So first we add on to your start menu, and from it you search for control panel, hit it. Next you head on to user accounts, from it you'll also select the user accounts, and here you will find your featured user account, that which is the administrator. That's the account you want to change. If you have more than one, then make sure to select the appropriate one and the one that you want to change. Here in the control panel, we cannot change the administrator account as it is a Microsoft related account. Here we need to use the second method, which is you will turn back to manage accounts. From it, select user accounts and hit make changes to my account in PC settings. This will open the settings within your accounts menu. Right here we hit accounts. That will pop up the new window of Microsoft accounts. All you need to do is just to sign in. Just hit the button sign in. The pop-up window appears, and here you need to enter your email that you have signed in within your device. Next you just hit next and enter your password and sign in. You can select to stay signed in to avoid Microsoft asking your credential every time. Cool, and that's it. That's the account we have created our Windows with. And here we'll have all the different options to change it. To change it, just hit your profile image at the top right. This will give you some options. We'll select my profile, and here you can add your photo, edit your name, as you can see it here, edit name. There you have all the option to change your name as you like. Just change it, first name and last name, then solve the captcha and you are good to go. It's also recommended to upload a profile picture, and this will help you identify which email you are using. It's easy, just hit the image and upload yours. In order to verify if your account has been changed, name has been changed or not, it's the same. We head on to the control panel, accounts, user accounts, and here you will find your new account tab, which has changed from Raqmedia GIS to English GIS, as you can see, without having any problem to your files or your documents. And now we are good to shift accounts. If you want to change the type of account or the role, then check our next tutorial, which will be guiding you how to do so. And that's it. Hope that was helpful. The next tutorial, this is your host, Zidin. See you around.
And with this, we have reached the end. Keep tuned for our coming tutorial. Thanks so much for watching. I hope you have a great day. And if you have any comments or suggestions, please have them below and subscribe if you want more helpful videos like this. See you around.
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, do consider sharing it. Click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment below. We'd love to hear from you. And don't forget to subscribe to our channel and the notifications to get the latest tutorials that will inspire, empower, and connect you.
www.raqmedia.com